Tries to get control. Here's Gudas. Outletting Giroux. One rush here. It was a bad advantage. Shen lost the puck and his pocket picked by Daly. Sliding to try to keep that in and doing so once, twice, and a third time as Gudas got it down low. The shot, Giroux. He scores! Claude Giroux is on the board and Radko Gudas, a spectacular effort to set it up. Flyers are within one. It's 4-3.
Well, that is absolutely fantastic work from Radko Gudas. Just does a terrific job as Mike Sullivan looks to see if he's going to look for an offside call on the play. Here's Gudas, uses his hand, and then his hand once again to knock it down. An outstanding block there in front of the blue line. Second one is fouled in a dive with his stick, allowing Simmons to get to the loose puck.
Well, you know, Gudas said, you don't have to agree to Philip Lovestein, because on that second chip out, that's a big goal. Just an incredible effort. And Giroux, right directly in front of me, guys, I'm thinking to myself, you're going to make a pass? No, he was not, guys. No hesitation with that big shot. Fleury, who struggled with his glove hand here tonight, Giroux finds another one by him.
Pittsburgh is challenging offside here.
So it'll be on the second attempt. The puck that Gudas knocked out of the air would be the only one that was even remotely close to going over the blue line. But it did not appear with our looks that it was over and that the officials had the call right. We'll take another peek at it here as they discuss things. Here's the original. Obviously, this one is inside. It'll be this play right here. And he is far in front of the blue line.
No question.
Penguins will lose their timeout after that great effort from Radko Gudas.
And the only other issue would be something before that when they entered the zone. Because that doesn't look very close.
That's not even close, Jimmy. You're right. That's at least a foot. And in this game for replays, that may as well be a mile at that point.
I'm
trying to remind in my head exactly what the entry was like when the Flyers went in the zone.
Track back to the entry into the zone.
There it is there, and that's fine too. So Simmons was there. I guess that could be what they're looking at. I wonder if you have to specifically say which part of the play you're looking at. Is it the entry or is it the play by Gudas? That's
interesting. You'd certainly want to guide them in that direction, but if they find another offside, I think they can still call it.
Yeah, what they're looking for, guys, is the entry. It's nothing to do with the keeping him in. It's
okay,
all about that original entry.
So yeah. We just showed you, and I was trying to find the puck myself. I wasn't 100%
taking
sure.
Taking another peek at it there. It was close, but it didn't look like it. Usually get that feeling, Jonesy. I didn't get that feeling seeing it, that it was offside.
To get another look at it. Simmons was on the near side, and he would be the player who would have been offside.
Of course, the league does have access to cameras within the boards. They have a peek at, and then they'll share it with us once they feed it over to us.
Proud of the Let's Go Flyers chant.
There's another peek at it. There's Braden Shen, and the puck is over. It comes down to whether or not the foot of Wayne Simmons is in the air when it goes into the zone. That would be the back foot.
Right.
There is Braden Shen. And we'll have to see if Shen's puck has to be completely over the line, and it's close.
It's close.
It's very close.
Here we go.
You can see that the officials have not, they haven't completed their investigation.
This
is a tough one, yeah.
They took the headset off and put it back on. The linesman over there, that's Ryan Daisy. Steve Miller there, the linesman.
Now we're being told that they are looking at the Gudas keep to see.
That didn't look close at all.
Is what it is. There's the original. Obviously, that's in front of the line. The second one in the air was well in front of the line as well. I don't see anything here. I don't know. Nothing that Gudas is doing here looks illegal. He swatted. Yeah, he did not glove the puck.
That part's fine.
That puck did not come over the blue line. One of the Pittsburgh players here had looked over and he was able to tell me, they're looking at the initial entry across the blue line. That's what specifically they said.
All right. Quite a lengthy delay here.
Sure is.
Again, as Jonesy mentioned, they have the... This is the camera right on the line. A lot of snow. There's no way you could say that that puck was out of the zone.
Right. And what Chris is hearing from the Penguins bench is that they're looking at the original entry in the zone before that clearing attempt was made.
All right, I think we may be getting a decision here. The linesman out talking with referee Francois Saint-Laurent.
Well, a lot of these the last couple of games. Claude Giroux taking a look at it along with Wayne Simmons. So they...
All right, here we go. Francois Saint-Laurent with the decision.
After a fair review, the review was inconclusive. Therefore, the ruling on the ice stands.
Well, it is a good goal. And I can't imagine that the Gudas keep was inconclusive. It had to be the entry, right?
It was the...